They're going to hold Butler third. And they get him at first.
Boy, heads-up play by Gordon Beckham and Paul Konerko. And a real bad base-running play by Hosmer. Secret here is he hit the cutoff man because it's a designed play. Paulie knows that Gordon Beckham is in behind Hosmer. Looked like he blocked him off the bag. He slipped, and he got him.